Definitely.
I can't compete with that, dude.
Okay, I think I got everything in there. Let me double check.
Arroba Obi-Wan barra baja OMG, yes.
Wait, should I add onion powder to this? I don't have granulated onion.
Onion powder
good for that?
Yeah, definitely onion powder. Right.
Let's double bottle it.
Hi, everyone.
Who is that?
Yo, Rain. What's up, Rain?
Hi, Misty.
Rain people.
Oh, double fisting it? Shoot.
Yeah, we just double poured that shit.
Ooh.
All right, so we bring this to a simmer now.
I'm chilling right now.
Yeah, let's see. What you got in there? You got your kimchi, you got your...
I got the kimchi, the milk.
Gochujang.
Oh, do I add that now?
I missed
it. Yeah.
How much do we
add? Adding a little paprika too, just to get that like red
paprika
color.
Yeah.
Unless you want it to be, you know, I don't know, look like clam chowder or whatever the fuck color it is right now.
Clam chowder?
It's got some like off whiteness to it.
Like coom chowder.
Yeah, coom chowder, yeah.
Coom chowder. Where the hell is my paprika, yeah, dude?
That lid looks mutilated.
What looks mutilated?
Oh, the gochujang lid? Yeah, that shit got fucked up, dude.
How much of the
gochujang do I add?
Two tablespoons.
Two tablespoons. Fuck it.
Alright, I got a question for you, Camel. So I'm gonna be doing a cursed cut. What the fuck? I'm just watching you finger this gochujang. Hold on, I need to watch this. I need to observe this. Alright. This is a question for both you, Camel, and Chad. As far as, like, cursed or, let's say, innovative recipes, what do you think is a good one I should try? What have y'all created you think I should give a go?
Hide your eyes, Freckle.
Wait, say that again. I got distracted by the
utensils.
I got distracted by the fingering.
Fridge mold ramen?
Wait, say that again.
Fridge mold ramen? Like, what's your favorite, let's say, innovative slash cursed recipe you made?
Well, the fridge mold ramen, it hasn't been technically made yet, but I would say the fridge mold ramen. I would agree with Cole on that.
It's become a cologne tank for Camille to use his fingers to cook with.
That certainly sounds innovative.
Funfetti.
Fridge funfetti? Yeah, maybe I should pickle some funfetti.
What went into the... You have to age the funfetti. You have to pickle it for like at least 3 months before it's like ready. So it's kind of a process. Okay. I don't know if you want to like delve that deep, but.